myself a promise. I won't quit, keep going till I got it. I won't give up till I'm on top.
Yo, no, I ain't the type to give up. If I do something, man, I do it till I get what I want. I turn a bit.
All right. Let's start off with step one. And that's, let's get a neutral position. So I think you're a little bit out. You need to be a little bit more out. And leaning in. So, well, just as long as we got a neutral kind of thing, you're already got wrist control. It's just a grip for you to get started with.
Yeah, and so I hold.
Remember, what your goal is to come under, grab my elbow. That's the drag.
No, the guy said wrist control.
Yeah, but you have to sell the drag. This is fish hook. The arm drag is the bait. So you've got wrist control, but you still got to come back here, pull it in, and he's gonna try to do the same for the drag, but you're gonna underhook to stop me, step in. Other.
It said right one.
Let's try this one. Grab my elbow. Pull it that way. Now, I'm gonna try to do it. That's the fake. When that happens, underhook, step in, lock my knee. I'm gonna try to drag, but I can't. That's when you hook me.
Jesus. That felt like I was more off balance though.
You are, but you're creating a takedown. Where are you? You're in the dominant position. You're in the dominant position, so yeah, you're off balance, but I'm off balance first, and I'm the one going down. We're doing slow. So what we're gonna do is, I want you to just do the arm drag thing. So, it's wrist control, and this arm is grabbing. So just kind of just use it, really. Just
no
it,
arm.
Wait, up. Where is? Yeah,
you know what?
Actually, it does make me wanna. Actually, it makes me want to do this, but once you get the, yeah, that was
the swing day down.
We can practice that another day. Well, let's get this moved down. Okay, you ready? Set. Yeah, wait for my gun. Set. Go. Making me go one way.
Dude, this is just like a really good setup for the swing. Just watch it. So, I got this.
Hold on. I don't ever want you to do that. But, what does John say? Submission over, position over. Okay.
So, get the position of the back.
So, what is the safest, most controlling position from the back? How are you gonna body lock?
Nope.
Body lock. There you go. Now if you're squeezing in, you can do whatever you want to get that takedown. If I try to fight it, see, now you're letting me out. Because go up. Now I got elbow control. instead, try to go, like, make sure your step, just get close. You want to press your body up. Don't get embarrassed, okay? You got to neutralize one of my legs. Step into one of my legs. You got to do something with that, right? All right, did you get the point?
Yeah.
You're safe. I can't really get to you anyway, but you can start making plans from there. But really, don't get embarrassed, dude. Don't get embarrassed. This is the sport. Get in here.
I wasn't embarrassed.
Dude, you're like fucking, you're hanging your butt out like this.
Because I thought that's what the dude was doing. The dude was like, the guy was like this. Maybe.
Alright, let's get back to business. We'll discuss that on a workshop thing. We're at work.
Yeah. What's our workshop? Thursday.
Yeah, that is today.
Oh yeah, today's Thursday.
Today's workshop day. But we're breaking it down. We're 2 weeks out from tournament, so we're getting some moves down before the tournament. Ready?
Alright, go.
If you can quick snap, I doubt it. Like in the middle of the round, you've probably got somebody holding on to your life.
I want to see if I can.
It's a bit too much back movement. We want you to get into here fast.
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
You can whip if you whip it under.
What I'm doing is that, like I'm throwing a curveball almost.
Yeah, be careful, because if you whip like that and I see it, I think somebody might be able to catch you.
Do that again. So. What?
Now we're in lock. You gotta defend yourself. That's good.
Well, now I have your arm locked, so.
No, go for body lock. Go for rear position. Alright. And now you got me.
Do that. I think I found another thing.
Alright, what was I doing?
I was holding my arm. No. Yeah. So if I took you to the ground.
Yeah,
that's a viable shed, dude. Straight right into armbar.
Yeah.
So I either take the back, get an armbar. Yeah. If I'm on the back, I can still get an armbar from there.
Well, the armbar should only happen if you go for the takedown. Cool. So as soon as you get the takedown, then you can start thinking submission, because now you've created your position.
So that works.
Go. Set. Ready?
Go. If I grab more upwards, I get more leverage.
Yeah. At that point, what you're looking for is he trying to get rear position off of that?
I'm sorry, but I thought of that. I got your arm. Bring it in. Fall to guard.
Don't. Oh my god.
Like, fall to guard right into a Kimura.
That is a possibility.
Like, I just. This time you'll be ready for it. Like, I pull you in. In a real match.
That one was off.
I almost knocked both of us over.
Basically, all you gotta do is hook. But if my leg doesn't come in, obviously you gotta step in. But I'm already stepping in naturally.
Yeah, if you're stepped in, that means my leg.
All you gotta do is hook instead of step.
Yeah.
but we're not there yet. Ready?
Go.
Ready.
Go.
You should already have a good grip. Ready?
Head.
Yeah. Ready?
Ready. Go.
Ready.
Go.
Ready.
Ready.
Go. Ready.
Ready.
Go. Other side. Oh my God,
this one was grabbed before, so now you grab this hand.
That's right, I'm gonna switch. Alright. So let's go slow on this one. Ready?
Go. That was weird. Wait, oh boy, I'm gonna do the second drill. So,
upper. Try to punch yourself in the forehead. I think that'll work. I think if you. No, try to punch yourself in the forehead to do that underhook.
Okay.
Ready?
Go.
Slow. Yeah. All right, slow it down. Ready?
Go.
You just, I don't know why your left underhook is. Go for it. Let's see it. Alright, just do it that way before establishing that grip back there, okay? Ready?
Go.
Okay, that's why we practice. Go.
You're already off balance. I can pretty much throw you from there.
Set. 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 I'm commanding.
Oh.
Ready?
Go.
Keep tight. Ready?
Go. You're very wide, so it's hard to get there.
Okay.
It's hard to like. But my arm's like out here. So.
I think your frame is twirling too much.
That's because I'm very striking stance.
Okay. Okay. Ready?
Go.
Oh, that's a choke.
What? Oh, that could be a setup for the zip tie.
For the crankle. And then zip tie.
Well, I didn't bend down on that one.
I know, but the sound that you were squeezing in.
It's a literal zip tie.
Yeah.
And just say that doesn't work in no way.
We should fix that one. We should practice that as a setup. That's a good lead.
Like, grab my hand. Zip it.
Alright.
And the better thing part that is about that, it doesn't matter where you get me on my back, on you on your back, either way, it's staying.
Ready?
Go.
Set. Ready?
Go.
go anywhere.
I just went for it.
You just went for it. I didn't go. You didn't try to drag me. You remember, this is the fish hook. So you're baiting this. You don't bait this. I mean, everything is good.
I kind of went.
Yeah, but you didn't bait it. You got to sell it.
Okay.
Set. Ready?
Ready.
Go. Yeah, I'm not going to go anywhere again. You're supposed to take me that way. A little one. Set. Ow.
Your head knocked into my head and crushed it on my teeth.
That's because you get a dozen. Alright. Set. Ready?
Ready.
Go. What is up with that? You're pulling my arm straight down, man.
I pulled your arm this way.
It's supposed to. You're supposed to pull at the elbow across my body. Well, ready, set, ready, go. Set, ready, go. Come on, let's practice that break.
Okay.
Set, ready, go. Ready? Go.
Try to work.
Ready? Go. Ready? Go. Good. This rep. Yeah, alright, now remember I'm falling like this when my leg is up. Out here.
Your leg?
Yes. And so like I'm gonna try to guard my right? So you're in here. Jesus.
Leg stretch.
Yeah. So make sure you're in, just you tucking that elbow.
Here.
And
that's me off. I'm going to live sport right now. Ow.
The way to get me in the face. Alright.
Well, we're not doing striking.
I know. But I can sprawl out. Now I got top control. Well. Alright, get out. Alright. Let's go this way so that way. Wait, I got. We'll go okay, diagonal a little bit. So that way I got room to fall.
Okay. Okay. Should I look this side or the other side? Just spread out your legs a little bit.
Oh, we're
doing other side now?
Yeah.
So the whole takedown?
Yeah. Just remember the elbows got tucked in.
Ready?
Yeah.
I missed. fucking missed your leg.
Still pushed me over, but I mean, you just did.
Well.
All right. And you gotta back up that way when you pick somebody up. My God.
I was gonna get a four up.
All right. I don't know why that other guy's legs were so far apart.
Why did you drop your legs?
What are you talking about?
You dropped your legs down. Why?
This is so sleepy. No! Read that knee!
So, it appears we're doing the same thing. Elbow is bending back.
Real estate.
That hit you in the jaw?
Oh yeah, boy. Right on the nerve.
Are you good?
I'm okay. It's pain. This is slight pain. Good roll.
I got close to getting Kimura.
That one with my head was pretty clever. I thought I was gonna get that.
What?
They used the back of my head for the fulcrum.
And I turned up.
I could feel that the resistance, you figured out what I was doing. You had to defend it quick. Wow. Oh, knee to the jaw, that's smart. You can't go live every time we do this drill.
I know.
Crazy boy.
We tend to though.
I know.
We did it twice. Twice.
Alright.
We can go get some water.
No.
Head still shook it.
The nerve is still pulsing some pain through my head. Don't get started. Don't get started.
You're the one who
did it.
I did. Really?
Not what you dare. God, I hate you.
You knew what I was going for.
Yeah. Unfortunately, it's too much pressure on my frame for me to do much with. I should have tried to use my feet. Yep. Lots of fights. Lots of scars.
You can get up, old thing.
You suck!
You pretty much gave it to me. I didn't even have the grip in.
Come on, here we go. Ready?
Ready.
Go. That got caught.
Is that why you see the panic button?
Okay, we'll do it right now. We're fine. I thought we were gonna need more. Ready?
Ready.
Go. Ooh, that was good. No.
Keep going.
Try it. Go to a passing maneuver. Like, go ahead, slice my left leg. Now I can't get it. Ah! Yeah. I can't get it.
Turn to your side. Yeah.
Yeah, but I can't lock my hands, unfortunately. Oh, I got my fingertips. How about this? Nothing?
Surprisingly resistant to choke though. Like, it's hard to choke.
Alright, let's go.
Yep. We're doing way too much live sparring. Nope.
Alright, good. No, that's what you need to do. Anything that's gonna cause that topple.
I accidentally hit my knee onto your shin.
I dropped my counter. I dropped my counter. I mean, just do it. Get up. Get out of my way.
Oh my God. Yeah, we're back where we started.
Are we?
You bit your tongue, didn't you?
Nope. I did it. I was trying to do something slick. And it backfired! It so backfired!
You can put that on the counter if you want. Third.
Jesus.
I tried to get an arm.
This is not ground and pound practice.
I'm sorry.
I bit my cheek on that one.
I'm sorry.
It's part of the game.
The counter reset.
Are you serious?
Just kidding.
Play too much.
That. Ready?
Ready.
Go.
I just realized something.
What?
For a good chunk of these reps, you've been hooking the wrong leg.
Did I just hook the right leg?
Yeah, you just got the correct leg. This whole time you've been hooking my left. You're supposed to be hooking my right.
You're supposed to be hooking
the wrist side.
Did I just push that cough out of you?
That means these reps meant nothing.
We're just learning,
oh. Oh my goodness.
I mean, it worked.
Yeah, but it wasn't what we were training for. That might explain why when I do tumble, you're winding up in an odd place.
Feels so natural.
But I still got balance because I'm skipping forward. So I guess it makes sense that this leg has to go.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Yeah, that works.
I hit this with my
foot. Yeah, that hurt a little bit.
Basically slap my hand.
Nope. I gotta give it to you. Ready?
Ready.
good. Been out here all day. Sun moves. 15 degrees, how many?
1 hour.
1 hour. Is that every hour?
Man, I gotta tell you, that hook when it goes, it's like a faint kick. Like, I just don't see it. It's like, it's just out of my visual range now. And yeah, but it's like a mystery. It's like a ghost kick. Like, who got me from back then?
Give up. If I do something, man, I do it till I get what I want. I turn a business out of nothing into something I love. I got a poker face, but honestly, I'm not one to bluff. I flip a switch, never miss, man, I always stay up. Don't let them see you, bitch, always have a plan to stay tough. This life ahead of you ain't easy, it was built to be rough. But that's what makes a personality is...